Are you gonna go to bed? Not the time. Not the time.
Jessica.
No more playing around.
Other than pissing, since you've been in a relationship for so long, have you had sexual contact with any man besides your mom? Since you've been in a relationship with your mom, have you had sexual intercourse with any man?
Keep that in your mouth.
No.
And the results.
Time to nappy. Time to nappy.
Is that she
nappy time. I said nappy time. I said nappy time. No, you can't say no to mommy. You can't say no to mommy. No. You can't say no.
But what do you think? What is your gut? What is Jessica's gut?
I don't want to believe you. I really don't. So I'm hoping he's telling the truth.
I'm hoping too, because you guys seem like nice people. So I'm hoping.
Thank you.
You gotta take a nappy for mommy. You gotta take a nappy for mommy. Yeah. Are you gonna do that for mommy? Yeah.
Since you've been in a relationship with Jessica. Have you had sexual physical contact with
me? No.
Oh, wait, I forgot to. Who thinks Ramon is cheating? All women.
All women.
Who thinks that Ramon is being faithful?
What?
That's half.
You don't want to go to bed.
Half man.
You gotta go to sleep.
Turn that bitch off.
Nappy time.
Okay. Question number two, are you in a relationship with Jessica?
Nappy time. Nappy time. Nappy time.
Are you purposely trying to
nappy.
Before having sex with Jessica, you had to know the results of your mom's flight attendant test.